Welcome back to Wolfenstein. So I have two of these guns. Now one will be lost, I think.
Don't worry, Wesley. I've got a plan. Break into the keep. Kill every goddamn Nazi in there. Set you free. Then we get the hell out of this place and contact Kessler in the village tavern.
Okay, maybe that was a mistake on my part, but it doesn't matter. I will kill them. Okay, let's have some fun. Kill the Nazis. And do not stop until they are all dead. Okay. Okay, fuckers. Okay. He's on the docks, yep. Okay, I'm very slow with this particular weapon. Now. Nazi kebab, anyone? It'll be a very long day. What is this? I have no idea. I suppose we could find out. Actually, maybe that's where I need to go. I don't know. Still have 87 rounds and a lot of Nazis to kill. Now, obviously, I don't want to make too much noise, because then that happens. Okay, and that guy... Yeah, that guy is pretty damn tough, actually. Don't worry, though. I'm tougher. Okay, that will not work. I thought maybe I could take him down silently, but... Thank you. an automatic shotgun, bros. Wait, I can... This is heaven. I'm not sure if this weapon is in order. I know you have the ability of dual-wielding shotguns in order, but automatic ones? They look different here than the ones available in order. Maybe that's just me. I'm saying I haven't played New Order, but I have watched a YouTube video. Oh, my bad. Not too bad. I'll keep this for later. What's the point of this? I mean, I see. That's okay. One.
One more.
Yes. No, maxed out. Wait. Huh. Oops. Oops. My name is B.G. Blazkowicz. Remember it. Oh. A grenade. Okay then. Okay. They want to play hardball? I'll gladly do so. You pieces of feculent shit. Well, that's not the proper sentence, is it? No, it probably isn't. Anyway. Okay, let's go hardball on these fucks. I don't mind wasting all my rounds on this. Get closer. Get closer. And burn, you fucks. His chances of hitting me from that distance with that weapon. Oh, I didn't reload the other one. Some armor. Not a lot, though. A decent amount of ammunition for my dual-wield automatic shotguns. Semi-automatic, actually. Not fully. Anyway. Hmm. Maybe it's another level. Oh, thank you. Now, where did I leave off? There are people wanting to kill me. That's too far away for me to make a precision shot, so... on the corridor there. From whence I came. Why am I bothering with this? I have no idea, there's only dog food around here. Well, more than dog food, it would seem. Okay, okay. Well, this is the only way. I'll be able to use this to get closer to the guard out here. And kill him. Give me all your precious secrets, Nazi bastards. It's some... ammo. Armor. As well. Hmm. Well, that puts me in an awkward place, doesn't it? Right where I began. Nothing behind that eagle. Okay. Hmm. Nope. Okay. So I collected the silver. But I reached the dead end. Now I need to go all the way back for all of these goddamn rooms. There are probably some guys with assault rifles sooner or later. It's kind of pointless to waste this precious ammo on the regular guards. Because... because they're pretty easy to deal with, even with a pistol. The assault rifle is only really useful when you go all out with it. Like when you're going fully automatic. You bloody piece of crap. You cuss. Ah, there we go, that's it. I'm not done yet. Here. It's a pretty big area, isn't it? Oh, yes. What awaits in this deep, dark corner of the map? Ooh, yes. Silver. I'm not sure what benefit there is with the silver, but hey, collect the old silver, right? Well, this might be a mistake on my part. Ooh, shit. Okay. It was a close one, but I did it. Any shot from that guy would have killed me, by the way. Would have been a disaster to come this far and only to fail. But I did not fail. I succeeded. By the end of this game, I will have killed Hitler and saved the world from the tyranny of National Socialism. Nazi, basically. the Nazi world. That's what you call it, national socialism. That's how you translate it. Nazi party is, well, an acronym. Is this the end? I don't think so. Also, now this game has bosses. And I don't look forward to meeting them. Or, well, I think it's just one boss, and that's Hitler. I will stab Hitler. Put an end to his tyranny. That's it. Now, of course, I still want to finish the docks mission. It shouldn't be that difficult. Well, obviously, I need to pull this. That's ridiculous. Really fucking ridiculous. Okay. Kill every fucking Nazi that there is. You have to kill all of them. None. They survive. I think I did just that. Thank you.
Schlägt im Bett neben diesem Mädchen und...
La.
Was?
Du hast im Bett gelegen. Nicht gelegt.
Legen, liegen, wo ist der Unterschied?
Du legst Eier.
Easy. Please, bitch. I eat you for breakfast. You're not even worth it.
This air. Reminds me of the bog by the Johnson's farm back home. Smell of dead plant. And some wet wood.
That makes perfect. Come on, okay. Come on. Really? I can't... I see the E button. I cannot use it. I know I have to go there. There's... Oh, I see. Well, climbing where are... Gotta be careful, right? I'm not stopping until I open the gate. Ooh, such a secret area. Really? I'm actually surprised I hit that guy, considering the distance I was shooting at. Sniper rifle activated. Let's see where this leads. No bloody clue. But it is a linear path, so I shouldn't be lost. Okay. Well. If they made the maze out of this place, then I would be lost. But then again, that would mean the developers were basically from software. Her catacombs. Not here. Oops. Probably? I guess actually it is here. But where do I... Ah. Oh. Okay. Please, stop. You're just wasting everyone's time, including my own. Where the hell was that guy? I tried finding him. Couldn't. Where, oh, where is he? And with the officers dead, no problem in terms of raining hell on the remaining Nazi soldiers. You shouldn't feel bad about killing SS, by the way. Opens from the other side, you fucking pricks. I suppose I could jump down. Let's see where it leads. Maybe I die, maybe I come to regret this, especially since I'm full HP, full armor. There we go. You found a secret. Such a secret place, really. Pretty goddamn obvious. And what do we get? Some gold. Costin here on Serious Gaming, signing out. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Thank you all for watching and stay tuned for more. Now we storm the keep. And we shall take no prisoners.